Yes, it's a pity. It's a pity because we are playing football because of the fans, because of the spectators, and there is no sense now. Like many coaches said yesterday in the last press conference, there is no sense now to play football without fans, without spectators, you know. It's very difficult. It will be really, really difficult and very tough to play, you know, like the atmosphere of a friendly game. It's really difficult. There is no sense now. There is no sense. My opinion is that in Qatar, in this country, the government decide that close schools, close nurseries, close universities. Why we have to do our job? Because everybody close. So my opinion is that they have to cancel everything until the virus is coming well, so it's doing well. So this is my opinion, but I don't decide anything. There is a government and there is a ministry here. It's a matter of health. It's a matter of health, and there is no sense that we have to play football.